Console activated. You need to stay in range.
Got them all.
You should have what you need, Pathfinder.
I'm guessing that's the cat in charge.
comms disabled, Pathfinder.
This place is massive.
No wonder they were able to take out sites 1 and 2.
Disable the alarm before it attracts reinforcements, Pathfinder.
keep your head under fire. I figured Asari only got that calm after a few hundred years.
You can get there in under a century if the right focus is drilled into you.
So, bake 1 hour at 300 degrees or 1 minute at 3000?
Yes, exactly like that.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Looks like we have some scavenger animals in our lost supply crates. Heads up, looks like a Keck construct.
Thank you.
sure about this?
Yes, Pathfinder. The crates were opened using standard protocols. It's unlikely the local fauna could have accomplished this.
They're bugs, Sam. They didn't do it.
More data is required to be definitive, Pathfinder.
You're a real machine sometimes, Sam.
Strange what triggers memories. Something about that last combat took me back to training.
Voice of a mentor? Favorite training ground?
The smell of blood from an impact meant to teach respect.
Hard one, you, Cora Harper. That rim. This tech just gets weirder.
Can't interface with it. Guess we'll never know.
Were these shards of something bigger?
Come on!
club back there.
Back where?
Wherever you like. There's a whole galaxy behind us.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
We made it.
Excuse me. You haven't got a fuel cell, have you? The quartermaster says there's plenty, but she would. Wait. Oh, shit, you're the Pathfinder. Sorry, no one said VIPs were coming by.
I'm just Ryder. Nice to meet you.
Likewise. I'm Fox, Chief Engineer for Podromos. Anything you need, ask away.
What do you think about your new home?
First impressions? We've got water, clear skies for solar power, plants to farm. The remnants are a wild card, but Bradley says you have them covered. It'll take work, no question, but I think Eos is really going to be something.
What do you do here?
My team gets things going. Water, power, communications, everything a civilization needs. Well, not laws or a constitution, but it's easier to concentrate on those when you got a flushing toilet.
Thank you.
There's a colony back home you've never heard of. Viridis. It failed. Hard. I grew up there watching things fall apart. When I left, I got into infrastructure, civil engineering. Boring stuff unless you've ever lived without it. I wanted to do Viridis right, I guess. And the initiative was my best chance.
What are the other outpost staff like?
Like Connor, you mean? She's pretty fun when you get to know her. Just don't get to know her over a poker game. Trust me.
Bye, Fox.
Have a good one.
Reported as a loss. Supplies eaten by scavenger bugs. Let's be more careful next time.
Recommendation. It's noted, Pathfinder.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear. Oh, Gil wanted you to check in.
Gil. When are you cleaning up that repair on the sensor console?
I'm not. It's a redesign.
A redesign? Without a trained crew?
I'm trained and it's working great. Don't be so uptight.
Everything okay?
Oh, fine. Fine. Don't worry about it.
The discovery of Aya was just what we needed, Ryder. The N'Garran scientists have been so generous in sharing their wisdom. It's been amazing.
N'Garran expertise will be a tremendous help to the initiative.
We were certainly hurting for it. I'm thankful the N'Garra were willing to risk working with us.
I'm afraid not all of them are quite so friendly.
Some give trust easily. From others, you have to earn it. I'm confident we'll get there.
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
So, Jahl.
So?
We haven't had a chance to talk alone. You comfortable in here?
I took it. It feels strange to stay with the others. They are... you are... aliens.
And you're alien to us. So there, we have something in common.
We can look at it as a place to start.
Got it.
Perhaps then, if we're all aliens, it's about what kind of alien we are.
You had no idea about us, but you signed up to help us anyway.
Perhaps it had nothing to do with you.
That all you've got? Now that I've proven you can trust me, I was hoping you'd feel more able to open up.
I have certain dissatisfactions that I'd like to leave behind. They're quite personal.
How do you know Moshe Sefa?
She's our greatest mind on the Remnant. I was her student.
You studied the Remnant too?
A little. I was terrible. I quit. Or she threw me out. One of those. We're still very close.
So, is that your rifle?
It is now. It's Ket, with my own modifications. I like to tinker, to get my hands on something and take it apart.
That's a skill I know we can use. But I have one request. Please don't take apart my ship.
You're right. I signed up, volunteered for this. It's exciting. There's something unique about you. Uneasy, raw, but somehow profound.
Face value, that sounds like a compliment. A nice one.
It is. Angara feel deeply. We have more trouble hiding our emotions than showing them. I should get back to my work.
When we have downtime, I'd love to watch you work.
Sure. I could show everyone.
No. Just us. So we can get to know each other better? Or just share a hobby?
Oh. Of course.
Good. Good.
Yes?
I want to learn more about your species.
What would you like to know?
You studied with Moshe Sefa. Is she a teacher or a religious figure?
She's many things. She's a clear thinker with deep knowledge and insight. She teaches and inspires. She's beloved. I love her.
Really? So one of those professor-student things?
No, not that way. Moshe Sefa is 115 of your years old.
Is there a central Angaran religion?
There are many variations. An almanac could give you an accurate number. But if you are a believer, the essential tenet is, after we die, we are reincarnated. We evolve to make our families strong. Born from what was before. Blessed to be better than before.
Are you a believer?
No. Yes. Sometimes. I don't know if it's the same for humans. Sahuna, my true mother, is a firm believer.
How long have you had electromagnetic capabilities? How did they evolve?
No idea. Biology doesn't interest me, but I'm sure you can easily read up on it.
That's disappointing. No biology at all?
How do your eyeballs work?
Okay, I get your point. Maybe I can find an Angara doctor to ask about your... whatever.
Although, I used to know some facts. Like, the origins of our vestigial organs.
Oh, yeah. Humans have a coccyx, a vestigial tail. And I have webbed toes, just a couple, but Sarah doesn't. And she had wisdom teeth, but I didn't. Now you.
No idea.
The Angara seem so open and free with their feelings.
Are we? We're certainly not ashamed of our feelings. We're taught that feelings and beliefs should live on the outside, where they can be dealt with, honestly and openly.
Don't people get hurt?
Of course. Then everyone deals with it. That's the point.
How many colonies do you have? On what planets?
Since the Scourge, we've managed to survive on a small number of planets. What we know from before the Scourge is mostly oral history. We did have spaceflight, and the stories tell of 5 original colonies.
Well, enough about that. Can you tell me more about the Ked occupation?
It's a difficult subject. I'll answer what I can. I may get emotional.
What's living under the Ked been like for you?
Do you really want to hear about these things? They're painful.
I asked, didn't I?
It's like living on unstable ground. Every day brings more horrible news. I part company with someone, not knowing if I'll ever see them again. When I was a boy, my father vanished from my life. One horrible day.
Was he in the Resistance?
No. He was a technician at a mine. He went to work and didn't come home. That happens for an Angara child somewhere, every single day.
When the Ket came, why didn't you fight?
They didn't give us a reason to. Until they did. Then it was too late. Perhaps you think we were weak. But the Ket are ruthless. They are masters at knowing exactly when and how to strike.
I get that. Believe me. Have the Ket always been here?
No. Some, like the Morshai, are old enough to remember the time before the Ket. But I don't. Nor do my mothers.
And the Archon came with them?
We think so. Resistance intel on that is unclear, and few have seen him in person.
And lived to tell?
And lived to tell.
Well, enough about that. I'll see you later, Jarl.
Stay strong and clear.
Pathfinder, hey, I was wondering, could you put your stamp on a project? It's for me and Jarl to work on. Call it diplomacy if you have to put it in a budget bucket. Greenlight that research and it's all good.
We barely covered how you joined. Tell me something about yourself.
Alright, I was a bad student, piss poor cop, great responder. Had a good life, but it all been done. I wasn't looking to start over. I wanted to start big.
You were a cop then, crisis response? Couldn't have been long in either.
Didn't have the patience for law, so I figured enforcement. Dad knew it didn't fit before I did. But it got me into hustle. They mostly take vets and retired service. Best years of my life.
Found your place. Not everyone gets that.
I knew it. I'm glad for it every day. And that led me here.
Tell me about your family.
I miss the hell out of them. Some nights you just cry, right? That's the thing everyone does. Mom Joelle, Dad Calvin, both lawyers. Met on the Citadel, settled on Earth. No brothers or sisters. That might have been too much to leave. It was traditional. How about you?
Traditional is a weird term for family. Like normal. Who's that describe?
I suppose you're right. I sure didn't keep to tradition. I said goodbye to my mom and dad, and got on a ship to Andromeda.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Pathfinder, you have pending vid calls.
Yes?
How long have you and Harry been friends?
I remember when he didn't complain about arthritis. We met at a medical convention on the Citadel. He was moderating a panel on neurosurgery in low-gravity environments. His name card was crooked, but he was so damn confident, I knew we'd be friends.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
I'll lend you 30 if you pay me back by tomorrow.
Done. Thank you, Subi.
Someday I'll find out why you're always strapped for credits.
Hello, Scott.
joke's coming, Sam.
Why is it so hard to find a good steak?
I don't know, Sam.
Because it's a rare medium. Well done.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Pathfinder?
We can talk more later.
Sure. Hey, kid.
We can talk more later.
Sure.